the English Stop Smoking Services in the United Kingdom have actually helped over 600,000 smokers quit, and you are 4 times more likely to quit when using the English Stop Smoking Services than if you try to quit by yourself. That is some really amazing data in terms of supporting the services. But when we look across the services and there's hundreds of different practitioners, we see that some practitioners have a 5% success rate with their clients, and some practitioners have a 56% success rate with their clients. And all these practitioners are trained the same way. And so that tells us there's something happening in the interaction between practitioners and clients that are making some practitioners really effective and some practitioners less effective. And what we want to know is, how do they have this interaction together? So how do smokers talk to practitioners, and how do the practitioners actually speak to smokers? So what we had to do is be able to develop a method that allowed us to account for everything that a practitioner is saying and everything that a client is saying, no matter what you say. So whether you talk about your dog or whether you talk about your last quit attempt, we need to be able to account for every second in time so we can understand that interaction. And so what this research did was actually allow us to have a way to account for everything the practitioner says and everything the client says. You're more likely to quit smoking if you work with a practitioner than if you try to do it on your own with other sort of patches or gums and things like that. But if you work with a practitioner, you're more likely to quit. And what we want to do is actually help practitioners provide better support to smokers. And so by studying what do they say and what do, and how do clients react to that, we can actually develop a better stop smoking service.